They are ready for a fight. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by the Prototype Man from the future. Weighing in at 147 pounds, Megan Man.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that is steadily growing week by week.
Into the cover. He forces a break before the count of two.
Still in it.
To land.
Firm control.
Nasty kick to the face.
Both wrists captured.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Oh, man! Ouch.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Wow, picture perfect moonsault.
Oh, somehow!
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Big kick. Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, what a kick!
Vicious.
In the corner.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by the Muay Thai knee strikes. Kick right to the face.
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
That's what he does, keeps on the attack.
His shoulders are down. And he manages to kick out at one.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
He's getting a little battered now. And the referee stops the count before two.
Not getting to two at this point has got to say something.
Oh, what a right hand!
He reverses it.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Cover!
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up in two.
He thought he had.
guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
By this guy tonight. No doubt about it. Support for this guy grows.